What is up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing Uncharted 4. But I'm sorry, this is back together again from my Last of Us video. If you haven't, go check that out. But there's something wrong with my I can't change the title for some reason. So yeah. Is it now? We're in this Jeep. Isn't I can actually, you know, like drive around. I hope I can just like drive around, you know, whenever it's done. This is really fun.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
And I want to go on this rickety bridge.
This looks promising.
It is.
Let's go, 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 go. Made it.
I'm going on this rickety. Dang, son. I just did that on purpose.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. It's gonna be fine.
What are you supposed to wait for?
We're good. Everything's good. Jesus.
Hey, let's do that again, bro. Just so that they can be, like, scared. Oh, no. I wanna go, bro. Let's go. Oh, darn it. Trying here. And go, yes, baby.
Snake in the rocks. Slip and slide.
Here we go. See, it's... I can go down this. Oh, no, no. Where the heck am I supposed to go, bro? Where the... Must, up here.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How did we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on. Oh, shit.
Come on, let's go on here.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah. It's making you thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with.
I'm not.
Ruins from Avery's era.
Hey, Emily!
What?
Out here right now! Now!
Coming! Quiet!
No, I can smell poop from here. I'm telling you right now, get in whatever dirty pants you got in there, and you go and wash your butt or something. Because it stinks. I mean, I could smell it from the door.
Sorry guys, that was my little brother. There's something I'm giving up on you. Yeah. Get up. Get up. God, Nathan. Go. Go, go.
That mud's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Up here, buddy. Darn it, no. Oh, right here, right here. How that too slippery, my dude? You know what? I'll just do that. And then we can do this, and then we can... Buddy. Buddy, what are you doing?
Let's go check out that top. I'll come in. Some big plans for this winch. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old. Yeah, definitely ruins from Avery's arrow.
Buddy! Get out, buddy! Buddy, how'd you... Brother. Buddy! Yes. Come on. Is that the winch? Where's the winch? Where's the winch? Do I have the winch? Do I have the winch? I don't know. Do I? No, I don't. Crap! Crap! Darn it, buddy! Get up! Come on, get up! No, no, no!
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. Some big plans for this winch.
something several hundred years old?
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Say it. Look.
It's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon. Operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, these lookouts? That makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a town. Along with providing the men. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Oh, really? That's how you're gonna put it? I'm really stupid, dude. Somebody has... How the heck?
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Gonna keep on trying. I'm gonna listen.
Too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Am I stuck? No. Can't get stuck. How the heck?
Let's go check out that tower.
Mud's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with you. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Really, again?
Sam, look.
It's Christopher Condon.
God, it's cold.
Captain of the Fiery Dragon operating out of Madagascar on Avery's time. So maybe...
That's scary, though. Hold up, I'll be back, guys. come on, bro, come on. And go. And no.